And up in Michigan, Rich Rodriguez announced today that Tate Forcier will make a second straight start this weekend when the Wolverines host Notre Dame. Rich Rod also said Nick Sheridan will continue to rotate in with Forcier and Denard Robinson.